moment of truth.
All right.
You get the honors, man.
Yeah. Okay, I'll try the other way. All right, cool.
So we got.
Gosh. All right.
It's Yoda training route.
Yeah.
It's amazing. All right. So.
Oh, gosh. I'm going to have to do Yoda, aren't I? All right.
So which Yoda do you want? There's two. There's two a really Yodas. Good one right there.
I'm going to go for this, too.
I'll go. I'm not going to go Jedi Luke. I'm going to go un-Jedi
Luke. Yeah, farm boy Luke. That's great.
Should we start here and keep walking?
Yes, run. Yes, a Jedi's strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Anger, fear, aggression. The dark side of the Force, are they? Easily they flow, quick to join you in a fight. If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny, consume you. It will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice.
Vader? Is the dark side stronger?
No. Quicker, easier, and more seductive.
But how am I supposed to know the good side from the bad?
You will know. When you remain calm, at peace, passive, a Jedi uses the Force for knowledge and defense, never for attack.
But tell me, why can't I?
No. No. There is no why.
That was great. I nailed it. JJ, hook me up with the next one, man.